For today's video, I will show you how to use the wood stick. First step is to stab the end of the stick to the opponent's head. Like this. Second step is to stab the front of the stick into the opponent's leg. It's quite hard to do it. Third is to swing the front spike into the opponent's head, hand, and body. And lastly, if you can't do the second step, you can just swing the back spike very fast and hard on the opponent's head. And that's basically it. Goodbye, have a great day.